daily activities. Hello everyone, my name is Yunti Limbosarati. But you may call me Yunti. I am 23 years old. I come from Mamasa. I speak Mamasa in my daily activities. I live in Meke with my family. I study at Al-Azhar University and I am 7th semester. My hobby is reading and my ambition is be a health educator. In my family, I am in the fifth child. I have two siblings, one brother and one sister. I like cats, but I don't like dogs. I like papaya and apple, but I don't. Okay, everyone, to make the best use of time, everybody, so a daily routine of work. A daily routine of work helps I used to do everything in time. For a student like me, it is all the more necessary. I have a routine of my daily work. I strictly follow it. My day work usually begins early in the morning. Every morning, I wake up and go straight to the bathroom to brush my teeth, wash my face, wash my hands and feet. After that, I have breakfast with snacks such as tea. Past 10, I do activities at home such as sweeping, cooking and washing dishes. At 12, I prepare lunch for the people who are at home. After that, I take a shower and get ready to go to campus. From campus, so after finishing school campus, I went straight home. Arriving at my official home at 17 at night, because I traveled on foot. The distance from my house to campus is about 1 kilometer. When I got home, my brother and had prepared dinner. I made tea and dinner. After that, I went to the bathroom again to brush my teeth and wash my face and then change my clothes. Before going to bed, I usually don't exit from campus.